अभिराज यू हैव टू लू लीव टू पेजेस टू राइट एक्स्ट्रा क्वेश्चंस ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर थ्री लीव टू पेजेस टू राइट क्वेश्चंस ऑफ चैप्टर नंबर थ्री गुड मॉर्निंग ऑल ऑफ यू इन टुडेज सेशन विल बी स्टार्टिंग विद अ फ्रेश चैप्टर मैंगोज राउंड द ईयर mangoes round the ear this is part 1 of the chapter 4 of your EVS textbook mangoes round the ear now children all of you in the comment section please tell me please name your favorite fruit please type the name of your favorite fruit Oh, most of you are saying mango, apple, mango. Children, you know mango is the king of fruits because it is liked by everyone.
Ma'am, mango, watermelon.
Ma'am, mango.
Ma'am, guava.
Okay, mango. Guava.
Ma'am, strawberry.
Apple.
Ma'am, strawberry.
Ma'am, mango and strawberry.
Anar.
Orange.
Pomegranate.
Ma'am, watermelon.
Watermelon.
Mango, strawberry, watermelon.
Okay. Now, children, my next question to you is, acha, tell me, you've named your favorite fruit. You've named so many favorite fruits. Now, please tell me, is there any fruit in the whole list that you can get for the whole year? That you get in the whole year? क्या कोई ऐसा फ्रूट है जो आपको बारहमासी यानी आपको 12 माह एक साल में जो 12 माह होते हैं उन 12 माह में आपको मिलता हो खाने के लिए क्या कोई ऐसा फ्रूट है कैन यू नेम अ फ्रूट विच यू गेट
बनाना
ओके एवरीवन अभी तक तो सभी लोग अपना फेवरेट फ्रूट ही बता रहे हैं
मैम बनाना मेरा फेवरेट फूड
एप्पल
अभी तक हम लोग क्या अभी जब समर का टाइम चल रहा था तो हम लोग क्या खा रहे थे कौन सा वाला फ्रूट खा रहे थे बच्चों
मैंगो
बनाना मैंगो
मैम मैंगो
यस बट विल यू गेट मैंगो फॉर द होल ईयर
मैंगो
क्या नो ना तो बच्चे हाँ तो 12 मंथ्स आपका जो फेवरेट फ्रूट है वो आपको 12 मंथ्स के लिए नहीं मिलता है नाउ हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू लाइक टू ईट ब्रेड एंड जैम हाउ मेनी ऑफ यू लाइक टू ईट ब्रेड एंड जैम प्लीज रेज योर हैंड गौरव वेदांत अंजलि इश्मिता डोंट यू लाइक ईटिंग ब्रेड एंड जैम No, madam. I don't like eating bread and jam. Okay. So, there's some people who do not like that sweet taste. My sister, she doesn't like sweet taste much. She will like spicy food. But I like sweet things. I like food items that are very sweet. Like, I love to eat sweets. Kitna bhi khila do. Very happy. So, bachche, jam if you see you can get jam like it is manufactured packed and you get it at home why does it stay for a very long time why does it stay for a very long time bachche because it has got sweet it is sweet we add sugar to it hai na and why do we eat jam because we like the taste of our jams mein bhi kafi flavors hote hai na favorite jam is that pineapple वाला jam होता है ना वो okay, my favorite flavor is pineapple. Which flavor do you like in jam? Please tell me, children. Which flavor do you like in jam?
Ma'am,
strawberry.
Ma'am, mixed fruit.
Ma'am, pineapple and strawberry.
Pineapple and strawberry, okay?
Ma'am, mixed fruit.
Very good.
Strawberry.
Ma'am, mixed fruit.
Ma'am, mixed fruit, madam.
Vedant is also saying mixed fruit. Okay, most of you like mixed fruit. Orange, marmalade. Okay. So there are very few who like pineapple, but I like pineapple. Okay. I'm so unhappy that I have no company in the class. You people have formed groups. Me alone. Okay. Now please come to page number 35, children. Please come to page number 35. Please come to page number 35. Please come to page number 35 of your textbook. Please come to page number 35 of your textbook. Now there's a picture, children. There's a short story that is given to you. I'll be reading the dialogues and we'll try to understand the situation. There are three people, there are three children, Neetu, Aman, Preeti. Neetu, Aman, Preeti. What does Neetu say? Wow, Aman's lunchbox has sweet puris. So what has Aman bought? What has Aman bought? He has bought sweet puris. Yani, mithi puriya jo hoti hai na, wo. Hey, today Neetu has brought potato sabzi. तो नीतू क्या लेके आई? आलू की सब्जी लेके आई. I have got bhindi. What did Preeti bring? She brought bhindi. She brought lady finger. Yeah. Now, in the next situation, in the next picture itself, in the next picture itself, oh Neetu, I think your potato sabzi is spoiled. Who said this? Aman. Aman said this. That Neetu, Neetu, your sabzi is spoiled. What does Preeti say? Don't eat that. You may fall sick. Here, you take some bhindi. So Preeti is very concerned about Neetu. She is able to guess that Neetu, the sabzi that is brought by Neetu is stale. It is spoiled. Now children, please tell me, please give me your experience. Have you ever experienced फूड बीइंग स्पॉइल्ड? क्या कभी ऐसा हुआ है कि आपके घर में खाना जो है वो स्पॉइल्ड हो गया हो? स्पॉइल्ड हो गया हो तो बताइए आपको कैसे पता चलता है कि खाना जो है वो स्पॉइल्ड हो
गया?
यू हैव कॉमेंट सेक्शन टू रिप्लाई, राइट? Please write it in the comment. You are old enough to write in the comment section.
Ma'am, your voice is not clear.
Okay, smell, color. Okay, bad smell.
Ma'am, your voice is
smell.
Not clear.
By smell, yes, ma'am. Color and smell. Okay, some children are saying by the smell they come to know. How is the smell of a spoiled food? Yes, Deshna is right. It smells foul. It smells bad. And what have you experienced? Okay, has it ever happened to you that the food was spoiled and you didn't know it and you ate it? कभी ऐसा नहीं हुआ बच्चे? Okay.
Ma'am, your voice is not.
Even the taste is very bad. The taste of a spoiled food is very bad. कभी कभी खाना जो है ना बच्चे खट्टा हो जाता है. So then also it becomes sour. It becomes sour. So बच्चे when the food is spoiled, when the food बच्चे ये you do not have to write this anywhere. When the food gets spoiled, there's a change. There's a change in the smell and there's a change in taste. तो स्मेल कैसी आती है? इट स्मेल्स फाउल.
मैम ये टेक्सटबुक में लिखना
है. फाउल स्मेल आती है.
द टेस्ट वाइज इज नॉट क्लियर.
द टेस्ट गेट्स बैड. इट बिकम्स सावर.
मैम सैलेड का नहीं दिखाई दे रहा.
एंड कैन यू अच्छा बच्चे जब आप बहुत टाइम तक खाने को रख देते हो स्पेशली इन द रेनी सीजन तो क्या होता है? बच्चे डिस्कस पोर्शन. How did Aman know that the potato sabzi has got spoiled? So what is the answer for this? Aman got to know. That the food is spoiled by bad smell. Haan bachche, you can write this in your textbook. On page number 35 in the textbook, we have a discuss section.
Okay, ma'am.
So how did Aman know that the potato sabzi has got spoiled? Aman knew that the potato sabzi had got spoiled by the bad smell.
Ma'am, textbook mein likhna hai na, copy mein.
Coming from it. By the bad smell coming from it. Textbook mein likhna hai. Okay, by the bad smell coming from it. Second, have you ever seen some
likhna hai
that got spoiled? How did you know that it was spoiled?
मैम गॉट के बाद क्या लिखा है? गॉट के बाद
गॉट स्पॉइल्ड.
मैम साइड का दिख नहीं रहा.
मैम लेफ्ट साइड का नहीं दिख रहा.
ब्लैकबोर्ड नहीं दिख रहा. एक मिनट.
Okay, ma'am.
Have you ever seen some food that has got spoiled? Yes. I have seen some food. I have seen food that got spoiled. Now, how did you come to know that it was spoiled? I came to know that it is spoiled.
God spoiled.
spoiled from
man
the bad smell from the foul smell
coming man
from ek minute bacche from it Preeti told me to yes
ma'am okay ma'am
Preeti told me to not to eat potato sabzi what would have happened if she had eaten it if
spoiled ki baat hai first mein
yahan pe likho if Neetu would have eaten potato sabzi she would have fallen sick she would have fallen sick she would have fallen sick agar bacche aap bura khana kha lete ho if you eat spoiled food you will fall sick you will definitely fall sick because aisa kyun hota hai bacche kyunki unse bahut now jab khana sad raha hota hai to usse kafi fumes bhi nikalti hain jo khana hame nutrients dene ke liye hum kha rahe hote hain वहीं से ही हमें वी गेट डिग्रेडेड मटीरियल वी गेट डिग्रेडेड फूड Please write this in your textbook, children.
Teacher, sick bus full stop hai.
Now let me read this. Answer number 1. Aman knew that the potato sabzi had got spoiled by the bad smell coming from it. Yes, I have seen food that got spoiled. I came to know that it was spoiled from the foul smell coming from it. Third, if Neetu would have eaten potato sabzi, she would have fallen sick.
मैम सिख के बाद सुनना डन मैडम
एक
नो मैम
व्हाट हैपेंड चिल्ड्रन
डन मैम
डन इज देयर एनीवन हु इज हैविंग डाउट
मैम सिख के बाद सुनना
नो डाउट मैम डन मैम
क्या हो गया
डन
मैम सिक के बाद फुल स्टॉप है
डन
मैम ओके नाउ लेट मी रब इट चिल्ड्रन लेट मी रब इट
डन मैम
नो मैम
ओके 1 मिनट
डन मैम
डन मैम
लेट मी
डन मैम
1 मिनट
Done, ma'am.
Let me take a photo of it. I will put it in the Google Classroom.
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am. Done, ma'am.
Okay, good. If you are done, very good. Now let us move to the next questions, next set of questions. I want you all to come to page number 36. Please come to page number 36.
Okay, ma'am, 36 page. Look in your kitchen and write down names of food and see that.
Please come to page number 36.
Yes, ma'am.
Please come to page number 36. I'm going to discuss with you the right section. Okay. Now, look in your kitchen and write down the names of food. Now, I'm asking you certain questions, children. Please comment section mein reply karna. You have to name the food which gets spoiled in 2 to 3 days. Jo 2 se 3 din tak mein kharab ho jata hai. Can you name some food items that get spoiled in 1 to 2 days? Dal, milk, boiled rice. Very good. That get spoiled in pehla option 2 to 3 days mein.
Milk, book mein karna hai.
Boiled rice.
Ma'am, banana.
Boiled rice. Dal. Banana also. That can be kept for a week. Something that can be kept for a week. Can you name some items that can be kept for a week? Potato, onion, garlic. Potato.
And potato, corn.
Onion. Garlic.
Bread.
But bread will not stay for a week. It will get spoiled. Can be kept for a week.
Ma'am, carrot, tomato.
Yes, even carrot too. For a week. Now, would not get spoiled till 1 month. Will not.
Cloth.
Be spoiled.
Good potato.
In
ma'am, pickle.
Ma'am, book mein karna hai.
Jo ek month tak kharab nahi ho. Jo ek month tak kharab nahi ho.
Apple, carrot.
Please mute.
Apple, carrot.
Isse book mein karna hai.
Ma'am, sabko bolo ki apna mic mute kar.
And tomato.
So what doesn't get spoiled for a month? If you make sauce, pickle, ghee, pulses.
Ma'am, jam.
Okay.
Sauce. Ma'am, sauce.
Jam. Chili sauce.
Ma'am,
So please, ma'am, children, write this in your textbook. Please, children, write this in your textbook. Write this in your textbook.
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
मैम।
ओके कम टू द नेक्स्ट
क्वेश्चन।
डन मैम। क्वेश्चन
बच्चे बहुत सारे डन लिखते, पूरा ब्लैक बोर्ड हट जाता है, दिखता ही नहीं है। इनको बोला ऐसा ना भेजे डन 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 में।
यस मैम। डन मैम।
ओके नाउ विल योर लिस्ट बी द सेम इन ऑल सीजंस? व्हाट वुड चेंज? व्हाट वुड चेंज? नाउ बच्चे क्या आपने ये ऑब्जर्व किया है कि विंटर सीजन में आप बिना फ्रिज के भी सब्जी रख दोगे तो भी वो खराब नहीं होती, क्योंकि ठंड इतनी होती है। तो एक वन ऑफ द रीजंस, मतलब एक तरीका ये होता है कि अगर आपको किसी चीज को फ्रेश रखना है, हम क्या रेफ्रिजरेटर का यूज करते हैं ना, पर सर्दी में तो ऑलरेडी इतनी ठंडी होती है कि जो हम करी रखेंगे, वेजिटेबल्स रखेंगे, तो वो खराब नहीं होते, बिकॉज ठंड उस टाइम पे बहुत ज्यादा होती है, तो ठंड में चीजें खराब नहीं होती हैं। तो हम ये ऑब्जर्व करते हैं कि समर सीजन में जो ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स होते हैं, धनिया हुआ, मेथी हुई, ये सब बहुत जल्दी स्पॉइल्ड हो जाएगी, उनका जो वाटर कंटेंट है वो कम हो जाएगा। पर वही चीज क्या है, अगर विंटर्स में हम रखेंगे तो वो क्या है, वो 3 से 4 दिन तक चली जाएगी, लेकिन अगर हम समर्स की बात करें तो 1 दिन में ही वो क्या है, सूख जाएगी। और अगर हम रेनी सीजन की बात करें लीफी वेजिटेबल्स की, तो वो क्या होगा, उनके साथ में ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स के साथ में क्या होगा कि वो मॉइस्चर से खराब हो जाएंगी।
मैम सबको बोलिए कि कमेंट ना करें, क्योंकि इससे बार बार बोर्ड।
नाउ प्लीज राइट द क्वेश्चन, दिस इज द थर्ड क्वेश्चन दैट आई एम डूइंग फॉर। विल योर लिस्ट बी द सेम इन ऑल सीजंस? व्हाट वुड चेंज? नाउ ड्यूरिंग समर, प्लीज राइट द आंसर। ड्यूरिंग समर
सुख में लिखना है।
ड्यूरिंग समर ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स,
हाँ इसको बुक में लिखना है।
हाँ बच्चे टेक्स्ट बुक में लिखना है ये, ड्यूरिंग समर ग्रीन लीफी वेजिटेबल्स। मे गेट स्पॉइल फॉर अ डे, मे गेट स्पॉइल्ड in a day, may get spoiled in a day due to dryness, but in winters it can stay for 3 to 4 days, it can stay for 3 to 4 days. Yeah. In rainy season, leafy vegetables can get spoiled.
मैम ये तो बहुत बड़ा है।
Too moisture.
मैम मेरी बुक में जगह नहीं है, लिख नहीं पा रहा हूँ।
बच्चे ऊपर स्पेस है ना, ऊपर टेक्स्ट बुक के ऊपर स्पेस है, यहाँ पे नंबर डालो, क्वेश्चन नंबर यहाँ पे क्वेश्चन नंबर 3 डालो और यहाँ पे आंसर नंबर 3 और ऊपर लिख लो, टेक्स्ट बुक के ऊपर स्पेस में लिख लो।
ओके
व्हेन फूड गेट स्पॉइल्ड इन योर हाउस व्हाट डू यू डू विद इट? व्हेन फूड गेट स्पॉइल्ड इन योर हाउस व्हाट डू यू डू विद इट? यू कैन नॉट ट्रीट अ स्पॉइल्ड फूड, वी थ्रो द स्पॉइल्ड फूड because we cannot eat it because we cannot eat it. Okay, Arshika says that they give it to stray animals. Very good. Sorry, what do you do?
And then,
if the food gets spoiled, do you give to stray animals? Why? Why, Arshika? You shouldn't do that, bachche. They will also, you are going to face problems in terms of your health. Even the stray animals will face certain problems. Please don't do that.
Done, ma'am.
Very good, children. Very good.
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Done, ma'am.
Okay, children, 1 minute.
Children,
whatever is given, whatever is being taught in the Google in the classroom, you should keep your notes updated. जो भी मैंने आज सिखाया है textbook में complete करके रखना. Notes Google Classroom में मिल जाएंगे. Please, okay? Keep your books updated, notebooks updated. Thank you, children. Have a great day ahead.
मिलता हूँ.
मैं भी मिलूँगा. Mam, side please.
Mam, side.
Short ले लेता हूँ.
Bye, ma'am.